Good morning, guys. I've never vlogged this early in the morning. It's like 7 o'clock right now, and I'm just getting ready for school. But I thought I would talk to you guys as I get ready. Anyways, after today, I can't open this. Okay. Anyways, after today, it's going to be spring break, so I'm super excited. I have a lot of fun things planned for spring break. So I'm gonna just take you guys with me. Snap, that's really pink. Oh my lord. Y'all see the difference? Of course I messed up. But, good thing Q-tips exist. Great, messed up even more. This is the final look. I wanted to go with something springy, so I went with a pink eyeshadow. Now it's time to do my hair. Okay, time to hairspray it. And now it's bobby pin time. I'm gonna just work on my arms a little. I have like 2 minutes. get to school and I'm not wearing a cardigan. I don't know if that was the smartest idea. I'm just wearing this top.
I just got back home and spring break has officially begun.
I am about to go out for dinner with my cousins right now. I'm just waiting for them to pick me up. So,
don't hold the food.
What are you
doing?
Picture pulled off?
No.
I gave you the bad side.
It's okay.
Oh, can you say you say? Oh,
can
forget. You can't say you forget it.
Can I vlog, guys?
But that's what Sylvan's order, you don't understand?
Just ignore my parents' conversation. I messed up on my right eye though.
That always happens.
I finished doing my makeup. We were inside Kohl's and my mom and brother were taking so long and I got bored, so I decided just to do my makeup. I did my brows, I put foundation, highlighter, bronzer, and then eyeliner and mascara. I got home and I went to a couple stores, so I'm gonna do a super mini haul. So I got some makeup wipes. Sorry about that. I got myself some primer. Man, why am I coughing? And the makeup I get is really cheap. But I got this angled eyeliner. So I really want to try that because I wanted a chiseled, what's it called? Like, brush like that, whatever. Yeah. And then I just wanted to try out this e.l.f. brow pencil. And, I got this also. This concealer. Hey guys, I don't know if you can see me because I'm in the garage right now and excuse my hair because it is a mess. But anyways, I'm just sitting in the van waiting for my family because we're going to go on a mini road trip to San Jose. So I'm excited. We're just going to hit up the mall. Where else are we going? We're just going to eat food. Meet up with my cousins. And I'm doing my makeup in the car. So right now I have no idea where I'm going because my family ditched me, so I'm just gonna try to find them. Anyways, I did my makeup in the car and I think it's not bad. I still have to do my hair though. My lunch finally came. It always comes last and everybody else is almost done eating. I got a bamboo drink, of course. Just finished shopping. I went to a bunch of stores but I didn't get much. So yeah.
More than 10 items doesn't say much.
So there may or may not be a haul coming soon. I don't know. So I am going to see a snail. I don't know how I feel about this. I don't even know how to get in.
That's my noodle?
Look at angles.
Not here yet.
So it looks so weird.
Just a little bit. Just try it. If you don't like it, I'll eat it. Try it. I can't give you one trip.
Do I eat this part too? Looks weird to me.
That's a shell.
Okay, we're
going to
take that fork from the
camera too. What? I am. Right here. No.
Try this. Is it solid or what? Mm. I totally should take pictures.
It's okay, but I'm thinking thing about it is just weird. I'm gonna finish it.
Like what?
No.
It's not yet.
It's really good.
I
want this one. This one's very good.
That's
new. And it's now? Yeah, it's now really good.
And that's Kendon then.
I'm so sure.
You don't like it?
Mm-hmm. That's Kendon.
So I got
it now. About eating a snail makes me cringe. Well, I can't believe I actually ate it though.
It's not good.
You pick the fork. I'm going to eat it.
What's up, guys? So it is 8:11 right now in the morning, and I don't know how I got up this early. But anyways, we're on our way to breakfast. We're going to some bagel shop, and then after that, we're gonna go to the Jelly Belly Factory. This is my breakfast. I got Parmesan bagel with, what did I get? Scallion bacon spread. And I don't know what everyone else got. We're walking into the Jelly Belly place right now. Look at that Jelly Belly car. They gave us these hats and I want to wear it, but I'm already wearing a hat. So,
and put it on top.
Flavors. I've never seen the dead fish one or the spoiled milk. I'm going to sample fudge. I'm going to try the coffee toffee one first. It's good. And I'm going to try the bacon one. Very interesting. Sweet and salty. I'm going to sample a hot sauce jelly bean now. Oh my god, that's spicy. Oh my god. Oh my god, Kendon, the hot sauce jelly bean is so spicy.
Crazy.
It tastes so weird. You want to try it? Oh my god. It's so spicy. I wanted to, like, record inside the factory, but I couldn't. We're eating sushi for lunch. Got back from the salon. I got my hair cut, and it is super, super, super short right now. Like, oh my gosh, it's like really short, guys. It's super dark, so you probably can't see me. But anyways, I am about to go to gymnastics class, and I'll see if someone can film me doing my tumbling.